In this video, you will learn how to create a masonry image gallery in WordPress like this one. Here I am showing the final result we are going to build. To create the gallery, we will be using the free version of FooGallery plugin, and the theme is OceanWP with full page layout. Although we are using OceanWP here, FooGallery will work with almost all WordPress themes. To install FooGallery, go to Add New Plugins page and search FooGallery, then click Install and Activate. After activating the plugin, click Add Gallery. Give a title. Next, we can add the items from the media library. Select all the images that we want to add and then click Add Media. Coming to the gallery settings section, first set the gallery type to Masonry Image Gallery. Below that, under the General tab, we have to set the thumbnail width. If we set some random value here, it will not fit the content area perfectly and can look like this. So we have to calculate the thumbnail width. In our case, the content area is 1200 pixels wide and our gallery is going to have 4 columns. That means there are 3 gutters in between, which are 5 pixels wide. So the width of thumbnail is 1200 minus 15 whole divided by 4, which is 296 pixels. Let us enter the value here. Masonry layout, fixed width, gutter 5 pixels, alignment left, tumbling, full size image, and light box. We will set it later. Next, under appearance, set border size to none and leave all the other settings to default. Hover effects, nothing to change. Captions, default. Paging, no changes. And under advanced, make sure lazy loading is enabled. On the right side, under thumbnails, check force original thumbnails. Otherwise, the plugin will dynamically generate several image sizes, which can quickly fill up your hosting space. So that's all with the settings. We can publish the gallery. And one more thing, you can preview the gallery here, although the content width can be different. And here is the shortcode, but we don't need it for now. Now we can add the gallery to a page. Click Add New Page. Give a title. And add the FooGallery block to the editor. Then select and insert the gallery we have just created. Click Publish and visit the page to see the new gallery. One more step, we want to enable lightbulbs. For that, go back to the gallery settings, where you can see a link to install the FooBox plugin. Click on it and follow the steps to activate it. Reload the page, select FooBox as the lightbox option. Update the gallery. Then reload the page. And now if we click on an image, it will open up in a lightbox. So that's how you can add a masonry image gallery in WordPress. Hope this video was helpful and thank you for watching.